Today it is Thursday, the 28th week of ordinary time.
Lunch today will be on your own today.
The word of the week is throng. Throng is a noun defining a large crowd of people. We look forward to the throng of kindergarten through 6th grade going to Mass today.
Our prayer focus this week is for yours is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, now and forever. We remember that we want to be a part of the throng of angels and saints who worship and glorify God in heaven for all time.
Don't forget to come to the book fair, open daily from 7:15 to 8:30, and during library times and then after school until 5:30 p.m.
Service over the weekend are 4 o'clock Mass, Braden Kaseman and Brody Kaseman, and then Ryan Kaseman. 7:30 Mass, Daniel Love, Aiden Reynolds, Emily McNeely. 9:30 Mass, Sadie Ward, Lily Bridges, and Grant Arms. 11:30 Mass, Brendan Doherty, David Walter, and Mary Walter.